So this is the latest invention we have here on the booth at the Intersolar. It doesn't even have a name, so let's call it a sunny light cube for the moment. This invention of one of our team members. So she is assistant in the technical department, and we asked our people what should we bring as next product, and this came out. And this is a very nice and cool product, and we have it as a for a kind of first market introduction here at the booth. So you see here the light indication. When it's red, it indicates you're actually using energy from grid. And when it's getting green, it indicates you this is PV energy you can use forever what you want to use in your private homes, steaming your clothes, etc. with PV energy. Just use it when it's green.